Okay. Time for a VTuber rap. Cause they're just so goddamn cute.
Fully charged my life, she's live again. Bully Dark Souls, got your wives, it's happening. It could be anything from looters to shooters. What matters is I get to laugh with the gig electrocutioner. She could superconduct her attitude. The amplitude of her electric personality's electromagnitude. But for me, what makes her a win? She's so sincere and so genuine. I wanna be like Pika Me, family friendly. Gotta be like, excuse me, delete that, let me roll it back. She's really fun and kawaii, and she's got a cute warai. Don't panic, just a dolphin or a kettle, but I completely understand if it's your first time, settle. This Genki gamer's super effective, I recommend her to a super depressive. A big fan of JoJo, Electric Shoujo, hype you up whenever she goes. But if you wanna fall in love, just jump into the lava, grab yourself a bottle of this Molotov. Talking about a particular pyrokinetic who's possibly responsible for blowing up the popularity. And not only is she adorable, but she's doing the best to be relatable to an English-speaking people, even if she's barely able to. She also really puts an effort for her Sakadoma Tomodachi, and she probably might be able to blow smoke and fire, but she's really smart about it, so I wouldn't be surprised if she selected what she does entirely. And let's just send her to this, Ella. Cause there's so much more, let me tell ya. I heard from the hood of an owl of a certain renown. She's smarter than she looks, and she used to be a writer.
Well, that's not big, yabai.
Maybe not, unless she wrote tab and hentai. Red hair, twin tails, long sleeve hoodie. Cute eyes, cute bangs, and a cute tummy. Her deep voice makes my heart a flutter. Turn me into quick melt just like butter. She pulled me in like a lodestone. Guess opposites do attract each other. But I don't wanna be so selfish, so I gotta wrap up to the finish. Let's hear it for the VOMS girls. Let's hear it for the VOMS girls.
The girls in VOMS are the best of friends. They make things fun and better. The girls in VOMS are the best of friends.
Let's hear it for the VOMS girls.
That's why they're great together.
The best super chats, and I really think they deserve more than that. Royalties ain't enough, I keep getting F, so yeah, fuck this, I'm selling meth.